is your reminder on how to check your tyre tread depths. Checking your tyre tread depths is really simple to do and only takes a few minutes. Step one is extend the probe on the gauge. Step two, place the gauge into the groove. Step three, push down on the base of the gauge. Step four, check that the measurement is above 1.6 millimeters, the legal limit. Repeat these steps across the whole circumference of the tyre and across the central three quarters of the width. Remember to check your tyre condition, air pressure, and tread depth at least once a month.